complete for the touchdown to number 2, Keynan Cook.